Oh, here we go. Yet, how are you so confidently wrong every single fucking time? She's gonna pluck out your feathers one by one, Pennington. I don't know, perhaps if you were an actual detective, take your time and look at the floor! There's a trail of stew! You're stupid! I'm not a detective, but even I know that shit! You can't just... You're a detective, don't go around accusing people for something they didn't do! I'm gonna wanna skin you alive! You gotta look around walls, floor, and ceiling to see if there's any kind of evidence left behind. I didn't say nothing about the drawer. First, I had to deal with the dumbassery of Flavio, the so-called brave ship captain. Now I have to deal with frickin' Ace Detective Pennington. Mustache, that nose. I wish I'd brought my GBA. It has AU at the front. No, you've got it, don't you? Most starts with AU. Sure. So I lost these shell earrings that my ex-boyfriend gave me. And they're like all full of memories and stuff. I really need them back. Could you maybe look for them or something?
Sure. I'll keep an eye out for it. Person he admires? Yes. We better find it before we meet.
Oi! Oh my ass!
So,
oh, I just popped my neck, thank God.
I'm just now realizing that I'm about to hit 8 hours into the stream. Holy fuck.
Why do I even bother with you? Why do I even bother with you, Pennington?
Yes. There's a second hint. It's a certain person's autograph. Now you've got it, don't you? Alright. Maybe Bob is looking for an autograph from someone he admires. Let's see if we can take up more info by asking him.
Dragon Quest Monster Hunters, or was it, Dragon Quest Monsters, I'm guessing the Dark Prince. That's what my buddy's playing now, I guess. I just saw that pop up. Alright. I think...
I know he likes trains. Hold on. Because of the fact the conductor is standing right there next to the room, perhaps if I ask him, he would have the definite answer. I know it's supposed to be trains. I just can't remember whether it would be the conductor or the engineer that I have to ask for the autograph.
Thank you. being a train engineer someday. I just don't care. There we go. He wants an autograph from the engineer. Some of that tea went down the wrong pipe. Damn.
Oh, yes, of course. There you are, sir.
I've given that an autograph before.
That felt fantastic.
A shine sprite?
This smells of a new mystery.
Someone came on board without a ticket.
Just might be a suspect, Mr. Mario. Not only that, but if I don't get back, I'll be too chilly to sleep tonight.
Call me Blanket P.I.
Here, and then bam.
So you found me. Well, as you can see, I'm a ghost. I'm cursed to haunt this place. A blanket? Yes, the conductor did leave one here. He didn't realize that I'm a ghost. A yummy sticky threat. No, I have this to shake. I can't even hold physical objects like pen and paper. What? You just want the blanket then? Well, I'll tell you where it is if you do something for me. What do you say?
Right?
All I need is your life. No, just kidding. Actually, I passed away in this cabin many years ago. But I think my luggage is still in the baggage car here. So in my bag is a diary I kept since my earliest childhood. It's... And my fear that someone would find and read it has kept me tied to this world. I can't leave this room. Just gonna be pleased to find it and bring it here. If you do that, I'll show you where the blanket is. Don't you even dare read my diary. Because if you do... A horrible fate awaits you.
Okay. Oh, shit. Okay.
Actually, maybe not. Maybe not so long, I've gotten kind of used to it.
Brother. Sorry I've been quiet for so long. It's just... After such a long time, your brain starts to take a toll. I don't know how the actual, like, full-time streamers manage to do this, because I'm already past 8 hours, and I still got, like, a little bit less than... Just slightly less than 4 hours left to go. Oh, man. I just realized it's 6 a.m. where I am at, so if anyone's tuning in right now, very well, good morning to you all. I'm going to pluck out all your feathers one by one. You're so annoying. You're always pointing out the frickin' obvious. Wait, I just realized. I remember one thing. Because I was... It was most recent on the other save file. Shadow Force, you've done it again. God, I'm starting to be delusional. Oh fuck, someone please save me. I got this. I think I know what to do. I think I remember what to do here. So go back to my cabin. Oh. In here somewhere. Oh, where'd you come from? You won't be catching me that easily, guy. Ouch. Got him. Shell earrings. We'll soon make a brief scheduled stop at Riverside Station.
I think not, Slick. You think you can hold me? No way. Beldam would flip if I let that happen.
Well, this whole thing was just a means to an end. It's me, suckers. Doopliss.
You know, this plan to goofify Mario didn't exactly work, so I'll be cutting and running now. I'll let the rest of Beldam.
See you, suckers. Oh, the ass!
Get outside for a second? The exit is in the first car. Give me a second. I need to return what was taken. My thanks. Like the nicest old mustached overall wearing guy I've ever met.
The nicest old mustachioed overall wearing man I've ever met.
Yahoo?
I don't know how I feel about that one.
My gold ring, you mystery sniffing master.
Gold ring.
Yes, that is definitely the ring I lost. Thank you, you glorious creature. I knew you would find it without him. It's merely a trifle, but please take this as my earnest thanks.
30 coins, not bad.
And do take care. Drawbridge. The train can't leave the station like this. Shadowy people were in hats going to the station. I must have gone down to the bridge control room to flip the switch there. But that switch hasn't been used in so long, I don't know where the control room is. It's probably against protocol to ask a passenger to do this, but since you are the famous Mario and all, could you go find and throw that switch? Maybe? Mm-hmm. That would be super. The station's entrance key. Thank you so much.